fresh fruit don't last long in Kandahar. So the aid boys build them some cold rooms so that fruit could go far. And they're trying to sell some cool pomegranates if they can. They come from North and South America to Afghanistan. These guys don't carry a gun, just blueprints, parts, and cash. See, they don't take checks from MasterCard in Kandahar, Ghazni, or Lashkargo. Hey, out on the road at 5 a.m. try and beat the heat. And it's not just the desert sun that's hot, it's the all-important word on the street. And they're trying to avoid greedy drug runners and the radical Taliban. If they want to stay alive and American in Afghanistan. Guys come from Chile and Bolivia, Argentina and Abilene, using U.S. taxpayer hard-earned money, helping Afghans build a dream. And the story is true, I hope you understand, that with cauldrons and grapes, United States Americans are taking on a stand in Afghanistan.